on the navigator, in folder indicator, one from the oscillator. By pressing and holding left mouse button, drag on the graph and release. In library code, select one of them and right mouse button, cut the drop down menu, activate the command download. Wait a moment, please. And okay. We have two marked indicators.